For our tricep training, we want to make sure that we're taking it through its full range of motion. We're getting a big stretch on the tricep as we go down through the movement. We also want to make sure we're hinging around the elbow joint. So the elbow is going to be our fulcrum, and we're going to hinge around there.